Alright, so we're gonna bump this back up to 4.
This old manufactory seems to be in various states of repair. A low hum reverberates through the walls. Faint hum emanating from the sealed barrier becomes deafening.
Good quest to have then, some sort of electrical protection. Some heal ash. So you can hurl things through the barriers if you have to.
As you step on the pressure plate, indicating the opening of a door down the hall.
Thanks.
Screen's open. Hey, got the lever.
The deafening hum subsides as the hermetically sealed barriers are lowered.
So for the air jets, you just want to go to the left right away. Don't do the S method. Just make sure you're at full health, hit your saves, and just go over.
The upward airflow reversed. airflow violently floods into the room. Upon lighting the rooms, a swirl of air high above you draws your attention to a passage leading out of the hallway.
Pale Amber is handy here to keep from getting danced while you're doing the puzzle.
Now you can collect the Cyberus Dragon Shard Essence. Now that the Cyberus Dragon Shard Essence is in your possession, return it to Reva's Refuge.